Hundreds of people came out here to the ballpark of the Palm Beaches to follow the CDC's recommendation of getting tested for the coronavirus before traveling. Car after car.
We're about halfway through. We'll see. We've been here for like an hour and a half.
Parked here now so they can get moving for Christmas.
We're getting tested because we want to go spend the holidays with my family, so we're all just getting tested as a precaution.
The ballpark of the Palm Beaches saw a three-hour wait with a line stretched 2 miles outside of the parking lot down Haverhill Road, all in hopes of having a safe coronavirus Christmas.
It's worth it. It's definitely worth it to see them. I rarely get to see them, so.
The CDC is recommending people stay put for the holiday, but lines at Palm Beach International show folks are still on the move.
Winter break, so come Thanksgiving the cold a little bit.
AAA expects a 29% decrease in holiday travel this year due to the pandemic.
There just wasn't as many people.
Although there are fewer holiday travelers than previous years, airports are still seeing more people a day than they've seen the whole pandemic, according to AAA.
Pretty quick travel. The plane was full, but it was pretty easy.
If you must travel, the CDC recommends to get tested for the coronavirus when you get home from your holiday. From West Palm Beach, Madeline Montgomery, CBS 12 News.